All right, it's June 6, 2023, and we have a car accident. Yeah, we got injured people down here. Santa Cruz right now.